This is the long version of the tree, 30-ton tree coming down across the road, but this is extra footage I took the same day with a tree ready to come out of the ground, as you shall see, with the ground looking like it's breathing. As I waited patiently to see if this tree would come down. How puny we are, us humans, in the face of nature. However, sadly, it was not to be, held in by a taproot. However, we know this one was slightly different. Thank you. somewhere under there was a power pole that took two electricity cables to two houses, but it all just got wiped out. Came the night, and the crews worked on, trying to get some power restored to these houses in some sort of a form, cutting back branches, clearing the road. In a very eerie atmospheric condition, creating and making for a very surreal effect. There's a power cable that came down across the road and being marked off by those witches' hats.
Thank you.
So about a week later, and things had settled down, they came to remove the 10-ton tree trunk left behind. And this was quite fascinating, as you will see. Boys and their toys.
A few $100,000 worth there, that machine. Can you stand the damn thing up there vertical, look.
Come around at 9:30 Sunday night.
Right. Yeah, well, the fireys.
The fireys are all blocked off then.
Well, they turned up 10 minutes after the tree came down, actually. That's a good shot.
No worries, we're going to get all these storms.
So, like some Jurassic dinosaur being carted off from the back of the truck or one of the guns of Navarro, there she goes.
Bloody hell.